Hello YouTube. So, just a quick, pretty unplanned video here. Over the weekend, a fellow YouTuber by the name of Mike Scott basically lost his account. There was some sort of mix-up with Google and his channel, and everything got deleted. He was midway through basically a competition for July called Feast Fest, which was basically based on sort of Tyranids, and there was a painting challenge and that sort of thing going on. So I've decided that I will enter. I've got a few days in between projects while I wait for some stuff to arrive so I can carry on. So I will be painting this Broodlord from Space Hulk. I haven't got much experience painting Nids, so it's going to be a fun and interesting challenge for me. Hoping to get it done by next Monday. I'll do a video midweek to sort of update you and hopefully show you the end result next Monday. In the meantime, please, please, please go and check out Mike's new channel. He's got a video up now and it's basically trying to get him back up and running and where he was before. I know I haven't got many subscribers, but if you wouldn't mind, please go over and check his stuff out and subscribe to him. He's a really great guy, and it's really unfortunate that he's lost all his work. Personally, I think that sort of the Google Inquisitors took a feast fest and went and declared exterminatus on it, but we will get it back up. It'll all be good. Thank you very much for watching. I will keep you updated on this. If you like the video, subscribe. Like the video. Subscribe to me, but more importantly, please go and subscribe to Mike. I will put a link down below. Thank you very much. Take care. Bye.